Here's the thing, you can't actually measure your vibration. I'm sorry to break it to you, but there's no machine that measures your exact energy frequency level. However, you can self-evaluate your vibration. If you can ask yourself the following questions and really tap into what you feel. Let's start with your finances. How do you feel about your finances? How do you feel about money? Do you see it as energy flowing to you and from you? Does thinking about your bank balance light you up? Or do you feel kind of shitty about it? Maybe a bit of shame around your debt, or that credit card balance that you've just been avoiding. What about love? How do you feel about it? Do you feel love radiating out of your heart? Or are you stuck in fear, not knowing when the hell, if ever, the universe is going to deliver you your perfect match? How do you feel about your future? Are you feeling absolutely certain that the universe is on your side and everything is happening with divine timing? Do you feel excited and bright about your future? Or are you scared that you won't ever reach your full potential and won't ever live the life that you desired? You can tell where you're vibrating at just by tuning in to how you're feeling when I ask you these questions. If you are glowing from your heart and energy is expanding out of you, then your subatomic particles are moving very fast and they are light, meaning that you're on a higher frequency. But if you're feeling kind of low or unsure or indifferent, then your energy is most likely heavy or dense and sort of just contracted, meaning you're vibing pretty low. And if you have contracted energy, how on earth did you expect to attract and magnetize the right resources to you to change your life? It's absolutely impossible on a quantum field. If there's one thing, guys, that I know how to do, it's how to help you raise your vibrations. And as a result, attract and manifest the life that you desire. So if you've lasted this long in the video, I know that you are serious about change. So, my friend, if raising your vibration so you can consciously create the life that you want and becoming a powerful manifestor excites you, then click the link below to find out more information